Don't touch my hair. When is the feelings away? Don't touch my soul. When is the rhythm I know? Don't touch my crown. They say the vision I've found. Don't touch what's there. When is the feelings I wear? They don't understand what it means to me. Where we chose to go, where we've been to know. They don't understand what it means to me. Where we chose to go, where we've been to know. You know this hair is my shit, called the ride, I gave it time. But this here is mine. You know this hair is my shit, called the ride, I gave it time. But this here is mine. Started out with 3 inches of hair, and now 2 years later it is 6 to 9 inches long, short in the back, longer in the front, only because of how I tapered my hair when I cut it. I can remember wearing different wigs all the time just to be a little spicy. The wig combs used to bother me so much. Now I'm just freer than ever. I'm just so comfortable in my own skin and my own hair, and baby, you can't tell me nothing. I can just visualize my hair down my back about 3 to 5 years later. It's gonna be beautiful. And when my hair gets long, I'm gonna rock a heck of a lot of hairstyles. Oh, and this is the lady who inspired me to get microlocks. Isn't she gorgeous? So shout out to you, LaToya, or you are the reason for my lock season. Okay. Well, it's been quite a journey, and I'm here for the long haul. So there you have it. Here's the side-by-side comparison. You can clearly see the growth and the texture changes. At the beginning, it was curlier on the ends, short, and much harder to style. But now it's not as curly on the ends. The texture is much rougher, and I can put it in an updo style now. And once again, thank you for rocking with me throughout this lock process. And I hope you'll be back for more. So now is the time for you to subscribe. You should subscribe because, yeah, if you like lock makeup and beauty in a jazzy way, this is the channel for you. Be sure to see the other lock update videos, which are all under the Lock Journey Update playlist. Until next time, unbuckle your seatbelts, relax, and don't let nobody steal your joy. Because it's not all about the hair, but it's about that joy that you carry inside, baby. See you later, babes.